I used it yesterday, and then I moved all my stuff, and I can't find it anymore.
Killing a bit of time by making some cinnamon buns.
Right, just a second.
I have to be looking at my feet while I'm doing it.
No,
I
have to do this.
No, but like in order to remember
the road.
Exactly where we are.
Oh yeah? The lovely Amy Newman, of course.
See, well, you won't see because I'm sure that camera will have a hard time picking
up.
Freddy's better?
Oh, and Allison. Lovely Allison.
They said it crashed and burned. I know I'll never learn why any boy should die so young.
Oh, look at you, isn't that sir?
You're already.
We were racing, we were soldiers of fortune. We got in trouble, but we sure got around. There are turns I think I see him peeling out of the dock. I think he's right behind me.
Good morning, Aaron. Good, how are you doing? Good, are you enjoying your day off?
Sounds on 237.
Right down to Highway 97.
Yeah.
Should we get a third opinion on that?
I missed that. Give him a smack.
Yeah. Wonderful TC. Look at that one. That one's particularly nice. Yeah. That's all I wanted to show you today, and I hope you have a good day.
Chicks over there? Right. See them chicks over there?
Yeah, yeah, we've got our
chicks, eh?
Let's go, let's get them.
One, a two, a one, two, three, four. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Whoa, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Here we have the Theatre Royal Breakfast of Champions. Coffee, Rice Krispie Square, muffin and blackjack tickets. Is that right, Aaron?
Turn right after the third red tractor and head toward Old Bessie's house. When you see the stack of hay, you've gone too far.
Okay, you got your comments, your generalization.
My generalization is that in my life, the man I've talked to about color.
Oh, now
color,
she's yeah. qualifying it.
I did qualify it. Yes,
what?
I did.
Yeah.
The man I've talked to about color. Don't have as I don't, what did I actually say? Don't have as good a handle on it as I do, or something. What did I actually say?
But it's too dark. 61.
It's the right shade.
Five step. Five step. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8.
Problem I can't
priorities lay
exactly, and that's right. And so she got me onto Old Spice Red Zone After Hours.
Are you ready, Aaron?
All right, here we go, Tom. We're gonna open up.
Ba 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 da da. Yay!
Yeah.
I don't want anybody else.
That's right.
When I think about you, I touch myself.
Oh, I do.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, yeah, I do.
Bob's Music Store, right?
Bob's Music Store here in Smithers, BC.
That's the one.
Taking a day off here.
Wanna play a little something?
Play a little something in here. Let's play a little BC Mountain Blues here.
Ooh.
Today is going to be the day that we're going to put back to you. Right now, I'm sure somehow realize what you're going to do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now.
Red Zone body wash after hours.
Yes, it is. Do you love it, Aaron?
I love it.
You love it, don't you?
I wonder whose it was. Maybe I'm...
The skies were pure and the fields were green. The sun was brighter than it's ever been. When I grew up with my best friend Kenny, we were closest any brothers that you ever knew. It was always summer and the future called. We were ready for adventures and we wanted them all. There was so much left to dream.